of uncomfortable. I don't like the way these grooves sit next to my legs like this.
I'm about to put a pillow under this bitch. I don't like the way this shit feels under my leg. I don't know why they have it curved up like that. Need to be a little wider. Yeah, the chair is cool, but like, it has these weird things where it curves up, and I might have to start sitting on a pillow or something. This shit's uncomfortable.
Round one. Fight.
KO. I didn't know he had that option. Three. Fight.
Oh god. KO. This guy's a beast. Round four. This connection's really bad though. Fight. What game is this from, guys? Let me see if you guys know this. This is my song right here, dude. This takes me back to my childhood. Which some Chinese food would be really good right now. Ooh, that was sick. What was that? Oh, that was his rage drive. That was his rage drive.
Round two. Fight.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up, Ironheart? Throw it back, she would as a two break. Okay. What's up, Ironheart?
Get ready for the next battle.
Guy has 495 wins.
Round one. Fight.
He's having Kaz. Yeah, I'm not gonna use Kaz anymore. It's too hard. Yeah, I was using Kazuya first, but he's way too hard to use straight up at the beginning. Way too difficult of a character.
Get ready for the next battle.
Drag living in season one still. Yeah, I heard Drag was good again though. I just picked him up 2 days ago. So, he's a little easier to use in Kazuya because I don't have to have that much execution.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, that was a sick combo. I definitely ain't playing with Paul. That character's corny as fuck, bro. Paul is so corny, bro. You'll never see me using that character. That character's so whack, dude.
Fight.
I don't care what kind of damage he does. How do you break that? How do I break that to stop him from breaking my leg like that?
Round four. Fight.
God's a god. Nah, man, I won't use Paul, bro. That character's whack. I'm sorry. That is a corny ass character, man. Way too basic.
Get ready for the next battle.
Way too basic of a character. He makes a damn door. Yeah, that shit is weird how a door just pops up there. God, that did a lot of damage. Holy shit, that hurt. That hurt it. I should attack from that.
Final round. Fight. You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Ironheart with the sub. Thanks, bro. Appreciate that, man. Welcome to the Effective Guardians, bro. Appreciate that sub, dude. You're my first Tekken sub.
Round. Fight.
Yo, Kumala, thanks, man. It's Kumlock? Okay. Sorry about that, man. I didn't mean to fuck your name up. Kumlock. I don't know what I think I fucked your name up real bad. Raise drive. Try using Kurosuke 4-1. I can't hit people with that. I can't hit people with Kurosuke 4-1. It won't work. Like, it always gets blocked. I've never hit somebody with that move. It always gets blocked, no matter what I do. Fab. Yeah, I remember Fab. Put Leo, I think. Something like that, I don't know. Nina, he plays one of those characters. I need some food soon. Ooh, I would have comboed him too. Round four. Fight. Yeah. I'm so bad. I don't know how I whiffed that. I thought it was closer than it was. God, why did I do that? I fucked something up. I fucked the wall combo up. I should have just did, I should just dashed up and did the down back one, down back two combo. Nah, I'm gonna fight him one more time. I'm gonna go. Alright, last one. See if we can leave on a win. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is that about? I'm gonna give him a run back. I don't wanna leave him like that. He's been sticking in here with me. One run back. Alright, let's give it. This song's gotta go. I'm listening to this shit for. Shit's long as hell. It's just hour long. It's never gonna change.
Round one. Fight.
I should have did that. I should have did the chords with the 4-3 again.
KO.
All right, Mr. King player. That's gonna do it for me, man. Good games, though.